Algeria, Elias the Sniper Mahmoudi.
Godzilla really needs no introduction. Glittering spectacle in Kuala Lumpur. Godzilla, the master of evasion. Four rounds class. Knees, elbows, all the good stuff. There's the only sign of the evasion from Godzilla. Godzilla just carries away the round kick. Mahmoudi tries to get in the inside with that elbow. There's a spot, a heel kick. Looks to power up with the hands. More flat-footed with the two is Godzilla. High knee from Mahmoudi. Godzilla undefeated in one Super Series, a 13-match winning streak. He's worked those knees. Jumping ground.
You can start to see Mahmoudi's limits in the head kicks. He's not really going after the head because he knows exactly what Godzilla's going to be able to do with that lean back. It's hard to catch Godzilla flushing the cheek with a head kick.
Godzilla's face, even when that face isn't there, you've got to go for it. Keep the pressure on, keep the volume on. Good right hand there to the orbital from Mahmoudi. End of the round, we go to the towels.
He's also really dominant inside the clinch, but it's hard to clinch with somebody as big as that because he's got beautiful dumps.
Godzilla
into a body shot.
Front kick there from Mahmoudi. Look for the elbow. Nicely done there, Godzilla.
See, it's really difficult for Mahmoudi even just to put a glove or an elbow on Godzilla because he's so hard to hit. He's just got these. But Mahmoudi is starting to touch him up. Like the leg attacks, that's exactly it. The leg and the body are going to be hard to evade. That's Elias Mahmoudi for you, ladies and gentlemen. Unconventional, to say the least. Beautiful time.
Takes out the support leg there, it does. Mahmoudi.
That's the third time that that's happened. You can see Godzilla gets up smiling about it, but that's going to land as a clean technique, ladies and gentlemen. That's going to score some points.
Link there to thread that right knee of the top of the shoulder. That side kick shoots him down. Beautifully done from Godzilla. And again, the evasion sneaks out of the way of the elbow. It's a masterclass from a master showman, Godzilla Bukit Top Team.
That was a beautiful push kick. I like that one.
It is with an elbow. 3 minutes remains.
I don't know, Michael, how do you have the first two score? That was a pretty close first couple rounds.
There from Godzilla. Mahmoudi tries to get the elbow on the inside. Godzilla picks him up with that lead leg. Good evasion again from Godzilla.
He's just not there.
It's going to be so frustrating competing against Godzilla, Mitch.
Beautiful body work there from the push kick to the straight right hand to the body of Elias Mahmoudi.
40 seconds remaining. This has certainly been Mahmoudi's round. There's no doubt about that.
Really important, really big question. How do you folks see it at home, those first two rounds? Do you get the first to Mahmoudi, the second to the...
There can be no draws in one Super Series. We must have a winner. Oh, look at the way he picked that off. Did you see what happened there? Mahmoudi was going for a spinning heel kick. And Godzilla saw it and just picked him off. That was superb. That's a masterclass. Two gentlemen, two warriors in a moment of respect.
Third round was all about Mahmoudi making the necessary adjustments, going after the body, but it was the pressure that Mahmoudi was able to showcase.
All three judges have called this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner.
Hero, and he's put the first blemish on World's One Super Series record. What a win for this young man, Alias Mahmoudi, defeating Ludzilla Puketopte.